Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I'm about to go get my souls back, but before that, I was just messing around with this sword that I just recently got. Astora Greatsword. It's a pretty cool weapon. I can actually use it. It requires more dexterity than strength, which is good for my character build. It is ridiculously long. And just looks really beautiful. And there's some pretty cool things about it. Like the special attack. So a special attack is this huge charge. But something interesting that I've never seen with the special attacks of any other weapons is that if you use the strong attack during that charge, you can actually extend the charge to be even longer. So this is a normal charge. And then if I charge and then strong attack during it, you'll see a little like... there'll be kind of like a... I don't know, an explosion of energy when I do it. And then my character will keep charging longer. Like, here's the normal attack, and then strong. You see that? The little poof. And it uses up more FP when you do that. Like, this uses up FP, and then when I use strong, uses up, like, double the amount. So you can go some crazy distance with this thing. It's pretty cool. I definitely think I don't want to use it, though, because it is... the light attacks for it are very, very slow. That's just not my kind of weapon. Compared to this. Yeah, I'll stick with the pokey. Very cool weapon, though. Would be great against multiple foes, doing AoEs and stuff. Those big slashes. Alright, let's get my souls back. Is this actually where I want to go? Or do I want to go to the other place? No, this is where I want to go. Yeah, this will be fine. I think I can remember how to get back there. Oh, this is not a good way to go. This is probably not the best way to get there, but this'll do, I guess? No, actually, this is the right way to get there, yeah, because I can go down here, and then up the ladder. Okay, perfect. Come on down. What, you afraid? Come on. Where the heck are you shooting? Ah, whatever. Now you come down. there's a ton... Yeah, there we go. There's a bunch more enemies that come spilling out of the woodworks. Herbalist. That's a new weapon. Looks like a crossbow. The largest crossbow and suitably powerful for its size. The bowstring is made of metal, requiring great strength to fire. Requires 18 strength. That is a pretty high strength requirement for a bow. Yeah, a normal light crossbow takes 10. Normal bow takes 9. Yeah, 18 strength is a very high requirement. And here's my souls. Ah, 10,000 souls back. Alright, let's try this again. Through is something that prevents me from drinking my Estus. Yep. When I was rewatching the video from last time, that's why I died. I tried to drink Estus and I saw the animation to drink Estus starting like this, and I just assumed it healed me, but it didn't, because I threw down one of those things that prevents that. Tricky bastard. Fine, I don't need Estus. Oh, shit! I thought I was far enough away! Don't kill me! Please! Let me down gently. Put me to sleep, thank you. I was so gentle. Now, what were you protecting? Must be something worthwhile. Hunter charms, those are things that prevent the Estus. I never used them. Oh. Ambush!
Oh.
This room is really strange. It's got an eerie, foggy, kind of sickly kind of feel to it. It's like there's something very wrong in that room. There's nothing else up there, was there? Doesn't seem so. That enemy's got some really cool attacks. Something strange about this room, too. Like something's meant to happen in the center. Oh, I kinda wanted it to explode in the center to see if something would happen. Why is this here? This, like, dirt pile. It's quite strange, isn't it? Feels like it has some significance. I'm scared, let's not go in there yet. visions of death. Oh, hey. So bad. I'll upvote that though, as a warning. Okay, here we go. I hope this isn't a boss fight, because it's a long ways from here to the bonfire. A really, really long ways. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. So many souls. Please let there be a bonfire nearby. Now I'm paranoidly checking the ceiling for any more of those things, waiting to slop down on my head. Dual charm. What does that do? Temporarily disables special effects in vicinity. What's a special effect? Null effects. Null's effects of special area effects for a short time. I don't understand what that means. Oh my god, it's so fun to roll into the tables. Deacon robe. What does that look like? Very good magic protection, terrible physical defense, of course. Robe worn by deacons of the Cathedral of the Deep. The deep red pigment denotes the blessing of fire. In time, those dedicated to sealing away the horrors of the deep succumbed to their very power. It seems that neither tending to the flame nor the faith could save them. Oh my god, I look badass. I'm also a walking fire hazard with this torch. Didn't mean to drink that. Hear that creature breathing. Be wary of bonfire. Oh, there's a bonfire up here? Try a ranged battle. No thanks. Please let there be a bonfire down here. What? Are you serious? Okay. Never had that happen before. Am I offline? Unable to connect to the network. I'll be right back. Looks like Steam went down for some routine maintenance. Everything should be okay now, I think. I was going through here, right? Because I just came from here? I just came from here, didn't I? Yes, okay. There's actually three pathways to go. There's somewhere that goes down here. Creepy little cramped hallway. Oh god. Nope. I don't know what I just heard, but I don't want to know. I'll stay down here. Bonfire. Where is this? Bonfire! Ah, okay, that's one of the doors I couldn't open. And this one still hasn't been opened. Okay, well now I've got a shortcut. So, do I go out there or down there? Wait a minute, what am I doing? I have 18,000 souls. I should go back and actually spend them. What if I just gather a little bit more souls? I almost have enough to level up twice. Let's do that. It's fine. What if I go slowly? Nope. Try to dodge the attacks and go for the items? Maybe. Let's go down for now, though. Illusion ahead. It's not an illusion, what are you talking about? Lies. I guess that's it, so I have to go the other way. Okay, well, there's a very... Whoa, shit. Son of a... Ah, Dark Souls. Please let me through. Or don't. Yeah, so there's a very good chance I am going to get crushed. So let's go spend my souls now before that happens. I just almost have enough to do two levels up. Well, oh well, it's fine. Well, then take me. Plenty of vigor, plenty of endurance. Really, I've got plenty of dexterity, endurance, and vigor. Do I want to put some more into vitality? Then again, equipment load is not really a problem. Well, I guess I'll just go with some endurance. That's fine.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
Bottomless pit waiting to suck me up. Swallow me whole. That reminds me, I should look around me when I'm going in an elevator. There could be a secret area or something. Okay, please don't smash me. That actually didn't do too much damage. Am I safe back here? Nope. Oh, I thought maybe there's something behind the pile of boxes, but there isn't. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Oh hey, your necklace! Can I grab it? Sword ring. Interesting. Take a look at the thingy. Boosts attack when HP is full. Yeah, very similar to the other one that boosts defense when HP is full. Much time has passed since the worship of Lloyd was caught. Oh, that's the same description as the other one, isn't it? Yeah. Again, just like the other one, seems like it's not particularly useful unless... I don't know, that's one of those items that seems like it'd be good for maybe possibly bosses and definitely good for speedrunners. I'm gonna call that the speedrunning ring. The whole Lloyd set is speedrunning equipment. this kind of reward. Like the red tearstone ring from Dark Souls 1. That plus dark bead, it makes for amazing damage. Oh, I'm safe. Thank God. Nice try. What's that clinking sound? Suspicious chest. Aha! Creepiest enemy in the game. Ah, another Braille tome to give to the blind woman. After seeing that chest, it just made me realize that Dark Souls 3 has very few chests, doesn't it? I feel like I've barely found any. I feel like there's a lot more in Dark Souls 1 and 2. Be wary of night. Ah, I see the knight. Oh, too soon. Out of this fight, you don't belong here. I didn't think that'd reach. Those are like light bombs. Great mace. Which one is it? Oh, there it is. That does a lot of base damage. Also requires 32 strength, which is insane. The extremely heavy strike attacks of this weapon are devastating and will break weaker shields with a single blow. Wielding such a weapon will require inhuman strength. The skill is Perseverance. Temporarily boost poise, damage reduced while activated. That sounds like a terrible skill. Well, I mean, I guess if you're going with a strength build, you probably aren't focusing on being fast. So maybe if you combine that with... Maybe that plus really heavy armor would allow you to actually tank damage? And not have your attacks interrupted? Perhaps. Now what about the helmet? It's extremely heavy. Massive iron helm worn by knights serving the Cathedral of the Deep. Repulsive creatures of the deep are sure to attract the foolish. But the Cathedral Knights are prepared to meet such intruders head-on with their more than ample might. Better in every single way except for weight. But it still won't put me over 70% on my weight ratio, so why not? That looks kind of ridiculous. I love it. Just got a tin can on my head. Visions of up. Be wary of tough enemy. Tough enemy ahead. Something from above? I see blackness. That's a creepy room. I don't think I want to go in there. Hey. Is this the big room that has the... Oh, God. This is the big room. I don't think I'm ready to go there yet. Alright, hold on a second. I want to go back up here to where I'm hearing that clanging noise. I came from up here, right? Yeah. So this is where I haven't been. Oh, that's just the upper portion of where I've already been. Looking down on where I killed the knight, there's a ladder. Aww, I shouldn't have done that. Seek guidance. What does that spell do? Reveal more help and signs without using Ember. That's the clanging noise. It's the staff hitting the ground. Just falls down to there. Okay. Just had to check. Oh god. Oh, fuck. That made my heart drop for a second. Okay, we're fine. We're fine, we're fine, we're fine. I'm lazy, so I'm gonna take damage here. That goes out the main way, so this is where I haven't been, right? No, this goes out to the main way. The other way goes to the tough enemy ahead. Let's go to the tough enemy. The tough enemy ahead, be wary of above. Hell, this looks like it could be a boss room? Thank God it's too large to fit through the doorway. What the hell are you? You can hear it grinding its teeth. By cheesing this enemy. You just fight it through the doorway. Oh god, no! Get away, get away. That teeth grinding is so disturbing. Recovers FP from critical attacks. I don't use much FP. Alright, time to go out to the main chamber, I guess. I want to go everywhere but where the boss is, though. Nasty statues. Note to self, statues may vomit on you. Look at those chandeliers. Intricate. Boss won't notice me, as long as I keep a distance from it. There's more than one! Fuck. Are they even bosses? Maybe they're not even bosses. I want to go everywhere but where the big things are. Like, I want to unlock more. There's got to be, like, another shortcut. After all, at the last bonfire, there is another door that I haven't opened. I want to find more shortcuts, because it's a pretty long walk. Slow movement in this stuff. Let me guess, it's gonna see me as soon as I get to the center. Or not. Okay, their aggro radius isn't particularly large. That's good. Why don't you come with me
this way, so slow?
Didn't even mean to do that. Okay, so there's a pathway back there. Is that a pressure plate? No. What is this thing, actually? This looks like a floodgate that's open. Yeah, this looks like a floodgate. Interesting. I wonder if I get to the top, I could perhaps close it or something. Not that I would necessarily want to, I don't really know what that would accomplish. Now, I've already been there, okay. So let's see what's up here. Or, I guess, see what's down here. I really want a shortcut or a bonfire or something. Where the hell am I now? Oh! This is where I got the ring from the body, this place with the weird geometry. Is this a shortcut of some sort? Is there like a ladder I can kick down? Nope. Ooh, maybe this is one of the doorways that'll lead back to the bonfire? Please lead to the bonfire. Please. Yes! It does! Oh, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Ah, I feel better. I freaking love the level design in Dark Souls 3. So interconnected and maze-like. But it all makes sense, you know? If you explore it really well. It just makes sense. If you think, man, it's a really, really, really long walk to the boss, seems like there's gotta be a better way, there probably is. Well, I think that's a pretty good place to end this episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm, I guess, gonna fight those big things that may or may not be bosses.